As New Orleanians, we take great pride in our culture, our music, and of course, our cuisine. While most don't know it, the people here in Denver also take great pride in some wild and crazy cooking. On a quiet corner in downtown Denver, you'll find the Buckhorn Exchange.
Well, the Buckhorn Exchange is Denver's oldest restaurant, opened in 1893. It was started by a real pioneer and Western figure, Shorty Scout, who was a friend of Buffalo Bill's and Teddy Roosevelt.
Bill Dutton is the owner of the restaurant, and mixed in with his over 500 stuffed animal heads on the wall, you'll find framed pictures of the four U.S. presidents and countless celebrities who've eaten at this mile-high city landmark.
We brought buffalo back into the fold, and then we've added elk and things, some of the more exotic foods since then. I've been one of the pioneers in the new centuries about the comeback of exotic foods.
The most popular dish at the Buckhorn Exchange, the Rocky Mountain Oyster.
We call them the south end of a northbound bull. The difference between a bull and a steer. Recently, swinging sirloin is another tag. Basically, they're bull testicles or buffalo testicles.
We make a couple of incisions.
The closest thing in my lifetime I've ever seen is probably fried clams that I used to, you know, get on the East Coast.
And then we peel the outer membrane off.
But they've got a little bit more, they're a little more chewier consistency.
Okay, we dredge them in flour. Then we proceed to fry them. There you go, that's your Rocky Mountain Oysters.
Bill, here we go.
Good stuff.
I have to say, Rocky Mountain Oysters tasted like nothing I've ever eaten before. On the field, let's talk about...